in the studio working on this painting with this gorgeous color palette. I'm starting with the background before foreground on this painting, and I really love how this velvet couch turned out. I'm probably gonna color correct the lamp a little bit later because it came out a little too dark, and I got this Williamsburg gold paint that I'm trying out to do this frame. The frame is actually my favorite part of this painting so far, but here's the result.